Hello, this is Rick Writings coming to you from Jerusalem with a special prayer alert. I think everyone is quite aware that prays for Israel, that we are at a very strategic moment where events are moving quickly in places like Syria, Lebanon, Turkey, Iran, that would affect Israel. And the Lord gave me a vision on September 9th of the Lord hovering above the Temple Mount, and he had dark clouds around him. He was wrapped in dark storm clouds. And then suddenly there were flashes of lightning. One flash of lightning went toward Iran, and one toward Russia, and one toward Turkey. And in each flash of lightning, it struck a demonic throne that was over the capital city of those three nations. And the demonic thrones started to shake, and there were even like almost like pieces crumbling off of these demonic thrones. The thrones were not completely destroyed, but they were obviously severely shaken and set back in any kind of evil purposes that they had. And I felt that this was showing that God was going to do something that was secret and hidden, like the dark clouds around him. The lightning would represent that it would be very powerful, and it would be something fairly sudden. And that it would strike the demonic throne means that it would stop certain things that Satan was wanting to do through his influence upon earthly leaders. The Lord confirmed this in a very amazing way. Two things. One was a week later, the heads of state for Turkey and Russia and Iran met together in Ankara. I was not aware of that when I had the vision. But then during this Sukkot, which we've just finished, at the beginning of Sukkot, on Monday night, we were gathered together and praying and worshiping. And I felt I should share this vision and that we should proclaim that God himself was going to send forth lightning. In Psalm 29, verse 7 says, the voice of the Lord strikes like lightning. And suddenly, as I began to make the proclamations, a huge thunderstorm with lightning came behind us. And at the very moment that I would say a certain thing like, the Lord, let the voice of the Lord go out toward Ankara, toward Turkey, and suddenly there was a lightning flash that you could see behind me. In fact, we will probably show a little bit of the photos and perhaps a video on this.
Now this is such a...
Wow.
This is going, first of all, in the direction of Turkey, three glass. This way is the east toward Iran, toward Tehran, three glass.
It was exactly with the proclamations. God was just confirming that this is something very, very important on God's heart. So we would encourage you to pray with us. Agree together with us that the voice of the Lord will strike these demonic thrones above Ankara, Turkey, Moscow, Russia, and Tehran, Iran, that it will shake the plans of Satan, that it will bring confusion and disarray upon what Satan would try to do in these places. And then also one last thing tied in with that, as we prayed this, I suddenly felt we should also proclaim later in Psalm 29, it talks about the voice of the Lord splintering, putting into little pieces the giant cedars of Lebanon, these big, huge trees in Lebanon that are hundreds and hundreds of years old and very strong. And it said the voice of the Lord would strike the tree. Well, Hezbollah is basically one of the most dangerous threats to Israel at this time. And they are in Lebanon and have basically had a pretty much control in the government there. That night, as we proclaimed this, we proclaimed that the voice of the Lord would strike Hezbollah, bring splits and division, and would begin to deal with Hezbollah. And since that moment, there are great demonstrations on the streets now in Beirut demanding that the government no longer give in to Hezbollah. A very serious situation, both for the people of Lebanon and for the people of Israel. So pray, please, and agree with us that in these shakings that are happening in Lebanon, it will not cause Hezbollah to rise up against Israel, but it rather that it will cause them to be splintered. It will cause them to be set back. And again, lightning is very sudden. So if there is any kind of a physical warfare against Israel coming from someplace like Turkey or someplace like Iran or from Hezbollah, agree together with us that it would be quickly over, and that it was the purposes of the Lord that will stand and not the purposes of the enemy, and that God's protection will be over Israel at this very, very strategic moment. Thank you for praying with us. God bless you all.